World War Z drops us into the middle of our world in crisis. There has been an epidemic that is quickly spreading the planet. I play Karin Lane. She's the wife of Gerry and the mother of our two girls. And this family, you spend the first half of the movie basically watching them as a family beat the odds. And then when my husband and I get separated, you watch these two separate stories, but there's always the hope that these people will find each other again. So at the beginning of the film, we meet the Lane family. They have taken a trip down to Washington, D.C. and are now driving back up to New York City where they live. We meet them in Philadelphia in the middle of a horrible traffic jam, which they don't know what the cause is. But then they soon find out that Philadelphia is on the verge of collapse, and very quickly they are sent running for their lives. They make it to New Jersey and fight their way to the top of a projects building where they have planned to rendezvous with a helicopter, which then takes them to a safe boat. Brad Pitt plays Gerry, my husband. He is wonderfully generous actor. He brings a lot of laughter onto the set, and you can see that he's always thinking about the story that we're trying to tell and the best way to tell it, and he's always bringing ideas to the set, and he's very open to dialogue and just, you know, a wonderful, generous person to work with. Gerry worked for the UN, and in earlier years of his career, that took him to some very dangerous places in the world, and he just naturally has a skill set that makes him very good in those situations. He's good at communicating with the people who find themselves in power in chaos situations, and so when the UN decides to send a small group into South Korea to try to find out the root of this virus, it seems smart to send Gerry with them. Karin has a lot of very mixed feelings about Gerry volunteering for this mission. She is left alone with now three children, because they have two and they've adopted a young boy who's orphaned. And this is not a world in which it's easy to survive alone, especially with kids. Whether they're blood families or adopted families, people in this world need to band together in order to survive. And so right at the moment when she needs him most, he steps away. He is such a gentle, thoughtful human being. He puts you completely at ease. It's so collaborative, and there's so much respect and warmth. This is my first movie, and to walk into that situation with someone who has so much grace was a real gift. It is an action film, but it's a lot more than that. It's really trying to look at the humanity of a situation like that, and I think that Marc is trying to make a very smart film, which references those situations and makes us conscious of how delicate the human condition is. I think the most enjoyable part about filming this movie has been that it's such an environment of collaboration. We all come in with our ideas, and there's these three amazing children who have been cast, and we show up and we have a scene to do, and we all like pitch in to figure out the best way of telling that story. And that, you know, that's an actor's dream, is to feel like we're all making something together. I think people are gonna love it. I think they're going to love it for reasons that they didn't expect. I think it's going to reach a really wide audience.